Hey, App says the police are chasing some car thieves. Yo, donation. Stand robbery. Marked it for you. Miles, there's a hostage situation near you. Thanks, Raft Escapees.
On this very special episode, I'm joined by newly elected Councilwoman Rio Morales of Park, who has been instrumental in the effort to scale back Roxxon's expansion plans following the revelations that they endangered New Yorkers with their highly unstable energy source, Nucor. Welcome, Councilwoman.
Thanks for having me, Mr. Jameson. I have to say, I was surprised when you reached out to my office.
Our producer, Jared, was insistent that we have you on. Something about needing to broaden our demographics, especially after your recent appearance on another much less popular show.
Oh, yeah. Danica Hart was wonderful.
My listeners would like to know, how do you plan to bring prosperity to your life? I think I speak for everyone when I say it's an area that has struggled for quite some time.
True prosperity isn't brought in from outside by huge faceless corporations. It comes from sustained investment in the people that make our community so special. It's true that folks here have struggled, but that's only because they've lacked advocates in City Hall. I will be their voice. And my hope is with that support, the city and the world will see that we're a vibrant area full of brilliant artists, kind people, and now, even our very own Spider-Man.
About that, You are now a publicly elected official. You are obligated to serve according to a constitution, laws, and time-tested ethical requirements, which I'm sure you respect. How can you reconcile that responsibility with your support of a vigilante who isn't bound by any of the same safeguards?
Spider-Man is not our enemy. He's a New Yorker like the rest of us, and he's just trying to do what's right. And if you ask me, he couldn't be doing a better job. That doesn't replace my obligations to my community, nor anyone else's who serves in a public role. But I do sleep easier every night knowing that he's out there, helping us all pick up the slack.
I'm happy to spend all day arguing why that sleep could easily become a nightmare. But we're out of time, and your approval polls are very high. So I'll just say thank you, Councilwoman. Jared will be sending you some lovely parting gifts, including my J. Jonah Jama. A decaf substitute, doctors like mine are insisting their patients of a certain age drink. If you down it fast, you almost believe it's real coffee. Jameson!
Neighborhood's gorgeous.
Hey! What the?
Engaged. I've been thinking about which Spider-Man is better.
And? The verdict? Well, the new Spidey has electric powers and a more stylish suit, but the OG Spider-Man's taller and his quests are funny.
When you put it like that,
the train is arriving.
It's awesome.
Hey,
what is that? It's driving me crazy.
Miles, prisoners from the raft have hostages inside a store.
Permiso, Spider-Man coming through.
Going down near you? Miles. MJ's flying into JFK next Tuesday. You mind covering patrol for me?
No problem. She's been gone a while, huh? You must be glad she's coming back.
Yeah. I'm kind of surprised Sable let her go. MJ's profile opened by calling her cold, calculating, and humorless. Lavish praise at Simcaria. They're basically BFFs now.
Now that's a cool team-up.
Cool and slightly frightening. Okay, hit you up Tuesday. Bye. And thanks again. FYI, a bunch of robbers are breaking into a store nearby.
Whoa! How long have you been there?